exhibition of paintings titled Awaz-e-Mann by artist Dr.Mohsen Keiany, opened at Art Scene Galleries. The artist hails from Shiraz, Iran, the capital of culture. Dr. Keiany told, the exhibition was inspired by the concept of Sufism, without taking into consideration any sects or orders. He said, he had got inspiration from spiritual romanticism of Hafiz, along with the colorful legacy of this native city, Shiraz. The artist said, it is a subject at present terribly needed to unite the Ummah. The artist likes that spiritual way following which Hafiz brings all the religions together under the light of God. The Sufi dance of Sama and music are two main characteristic factors in Hafiz's philosophy. The artist uses Hafiz's poetry is the prophecy which gives him guidance to answer his questions and gives him direction.
The theme of painting this collection, I call it Awaz-e-Mann, and in its Farsi title, in Persian, and because it's got lots of, if you like, musical or movement in my painting, and I very much inspired by Sufi music, if you like, or Sama, and this is what I call it. Awaz-e-Mann.
Tried and he have seen all the suffering of the war. That's why he is trying to portray it and giving the message of the Ravish and Sufi, so it should be understood that peace is better in any way than the war. So that would be, I think so, the best explanation for it.
Quiet because of the internal contemplation of his mind, his ideas, his quest for peace, his quest for timelessness. I think these are essential Sufic qualities, and his contribution to the creation of the Sufic genre in countries where the Sufic heartland is located, like South Asia, like Iran, like Turkey. This is a big contribution for a man who is living in and residing in Birmingham. So I think that we see that Keiany is not shy of getting his hands dirty or getting the soil all over him from his country and his Sufic heartland, and he creates an anthem of peace, of measured artistic skill, and of ideas which is very unique. So I think that in that respect, Mohsen's exhibition is significant and important.
खूबसूरत एग्ज़िबिशन है, इससे पहले भी ये कर चुके हैं एक एग्ज़िबिशन, लेकिन ये काम इस कदर खूबसूरत है और इन्होंने मिनिएचर पेंटिंग्स को आप समझे कि इनलार्ज किया ऑयल में, और इसके साथ जो कैलीग्राफी इन्होंने की है वो इस कदर खूबसूरती से इन्होंने इंटरमिंगल इनकी पेंटिंग्स में नज़र आते हैं, फिगरेटिव भी है, कैलीग्राफी भी है, और ये ख़ुद क्योंकि डॉक्टरेट किए हैं आर्किटेक्चर में, तो इसमें आर्किटेक्चर का भी इन्होंने शुमार किया है, और पीछे सीनिक व्यूज़ भी हैं, तो ये सब चीज़ों को एक जगह बहुत कम आर्टिस्ट हैं जो ये कर सकते हैं, जो इन्होंने कर देखा है। ये बहुत ही खूबसूरत एग्ज़िबिशन है, और तमाम इंस्टीट्यूट जो हैं आर्ट इंस्टीट्यूट, उन्हें चाहिए कि आके अपने बच्चों को दिखाएँ या टीचर से, और इससे बेहतर काम पाकिस्तान में इससे पहले कहीं नज़र नहीं आया।
Dr.Mohsen Keiany, he lives in London. He is an Iranian painter, but it's his second show in Pakistan, especially in Art Scene Gallery. The work is excellent. He is applying a very typical Iranian themes about Awaz-e-Mann and about Umar Khayyam and about the many, stories, legendary stories, folk. He is painting Iranian folks through his work. He used a very modern grammar and using different elements. And I hope so that we are expecting more than him, than this. And it's an excellent exhibition, excellent work, and a very successful exhibition. Thank you. Well. Thank you.
some amazing composition, and the figures have been, you know, very well set with the background of architectural elements as well. And overall, it has a very strong poetic feeling to it. I find it very poetic. And that dreamy, you know, all the faces, very, you know, all the eyes closed and in a certain rhythmic motion. Exactly. So it has also some dreamy kind of effect as well. And the canvas size also adds to it, because the it's huge, it's, you know, overwhelming, plus the colors and the composition, the elements used in it, they're quite overwhelming. So overall, it's I would say one word, poetic. Yeah. Okay.